People Who Got Exposed on the Internet, Part 2.
I'm not sure what this couple was thinking when they posted this picture on Twitter. They captioned, "When we both fall asleep." So this man commented, "So the bed bug's taking pictures for you then?" This guy sent this picture to his girlfriend. He claimed he got into a fight defending his girlfriend and won the fight. But that was indeed a lie. He just put strawberry jam all over his face. This elderly woman called out two girls saying they refused to give her a seat. But why couldn't she just sit in the open seat right behind her? This girl took a picture comparing herself to her grandma that passed away. But she really couldn't make it more obvious this was her with a filter and no glasses on. This man said he was about to ride on his private jet on Instagram. However, seconds after this post, a fan took a picture of him on a regular flight. This woman was selling a couch and she claimed she had no pets. So explain this behind the couch.